Well, that was horrible. What's done is done. We have to start from the beginning. I learned a valuable lesson about this game. But something also different, I also know how to use the weapons. I now understand how it works. So things will be different. This time, man, it's like a whole new game in my eyes. Can't dwell in the salty sea forever, you know. The salty sea, man, she ebbs and flows. Where we stop, nobody knows. Oh, we know where to go now. We got a map. Yeah, they don't even shoot really on. Man, I was writing very small early on. Then I got larger my writing. Even more space, it's funny. This thing's still got a lot of life, man. I was pushed into the wall! I couldn't get out either, I was holding up. Sorry. I don't even know what up goes to. It's funny. I don't even know where up goes. I just know it ain't good. Maybe I should have checked it out, because I'm not gonna be able to beat this boss. I don't know who to beat. This one's the easiest. back to the beginning. So you're, it's 5 go? Oh, it's 12. Oh. I don't even know where 5 goes. It was 8. And I don't have 8 anywhere here. This is the one with the wiggler, yeah. Nope. I have that box. There is one box that is yours. No, I think he took that out. Yeah. Find that stuff. What you looking for?
My headphones, and then there's also my last sketchbook.
Oh my god. How many do any of these go? Be in there though, and there was nothing in there when I put all my stuff in it. Oh, it was your stuff. ISO? Found it, sounds like. For science. Let's see, 10. Is 10 even written down? Oh. Looks like these guys are. Yeah. Nice. I like 10. This should be right now when I get something in there. And 10's a long stage. Is this bad? Weird. This is 8. Another stage I've never really been to. Play through, man. I'm Correctly. I actually don't know what up goes to, but let's not do that. I want to get through this. That gets pretty confusing here. Not a good map. Oh yeah, this is the boss. He's a good map. So I'm just gonna brute force them. GG. Thank you. Not a lot of room here for the map. Didn't do a good job of giving myself enough space on the map. Did a better job later on. And there was this crazy direction all along I never went on. Oh, 18. Back on track at least. Crazy. What up, man? Yeah, I accidentally made a grave mistake, and now I have to start over from the beginning of the game. But it was right at the final boss, but that's okay, because now I have the completed map, the completed game map, and it's going to take no time to get there. I also got the skills, the practice, the knowledge. Thank you. gonna be smooth sailing, buddy. Got a tall boy, man. I got some hooch. It ain't great hooch. Unfortunately, it didn't come out as a good batch at all. Only next time, I guess. I don't know why. Nice. Now I got the lamb gun. Sounds bad. No, I fucked up! I fucked up, I lost all my things! Oh no. Well, maybe it won't be so bad, I just gotta compose myself. I tried putting reapplying the barrier, but I accidentally pressed all the other fucking things too and I lost all my gun buffs. But I'll deal. Oh, I got it back! I got it back! Interesting. It's a random secret. I thought the game fucked up. Nice, it wasn't so bad, see? It wasn't so bad. Making wine actually right now. Okay, don't know which way is the boss. I didn't like write that type of stuff down. Oh, this is the boss. This is for sure a boss. Dude, you gotta play this game, dude. This game's awesome. Just never hit reset or that retry button when you die. That's the one thing. Never press that. And then the game's perfect. Thank you. Get wrecked. It's called the Sector Z. Or Section Z. Sector Z, I think. So that was a boss. I gotta mark that as a boss. That way, next time I use that, I'll know where to go. I don't know where down goes, but... doesn't matter. It should be a bargain bin game, unless it recently went up. It's a really quality shmup on the NES. It's super 60 frames, super smooth, super fast pace. Yeah, it's an awesome game. You know, very reasonable difficulty. Shmup veteran, I have no problem. You gotta map it out though. You know, like get your pen and paper out and start making the map. But there's also an arcade game. This is an arcade port. This is one of the games I had when I was a kid. Like, this is one of the original NES games I own. And I couldn't penetrate it at all, so it's really great to come back and just, like, beat it now. Have gone the wrong way here. Five down is Uncharted. Just a 26. Is 26 charted? Oh. We're in Uncharted territory. Your life feels like Nesport, like it's a little easier. Yeah, Sector Z, bargain bin game, awesome. I wonder what Pat's NES guidebook says about this game. I remember being here yesterday. Probably says this game sucks. So, I don't have anything on 26. I don't think I have a 26 marked anywhere here. That goes to 27. No idea where down goes. I don't have a lot of room now. write anything either. Hey, little wife. Seven down is Uncharted. Let's do 29.
Is 29 Uncharted level? Yes, it is. It's the boss level.
eBay, what is it? Don't tell me. Oh. Oh, it's my TV! No, oh yeah. Yeah, that's my TV. Yeah, fuck, dude, whatever. Oh my god, look at that picture. That picture is awesome. Dude, that's crazy, dude. Get out of here, man. Oh, there's like a bunch of watchers and stuff on there, too. Get out of here, man. Dude, CRT collecting is getting too mad, dude. That's the same one. That's the same one. Yeah, that's it. That's the same one. Dude, what the fuck, man? I thought you were gonna show me Sector Z, dude. Oh my god, dude. That's even worse! That's even worse, dude! Oh. Fuck, dude. Holy shit. Dude, you're giving me fucking anxiety, dude. You're giving me fucking anxiety because this is Uncharted. Nice, this is what I wanted. Zenith Space Command, baby! Dude, CRTs are making me nervous. I want to go grab more of them. I don't have the remote. I don't have the remote. So, if I want to go... down... geez, just to drive up the price? That's so much, dude. It's crazy I got that for 10 bucks. Whoa. Oh, I still see him around, man. I still see him. I guess a lot of the old people are dying off, and they're just getting thrown out. And more people are wanting them. Now, it took too long for people to realize that they're better, you know? The Zenith Space Command. 300 bucks. See, this is why I keep the stickers on everything I buy, right? Just to prove I'm not a fucking simp. And that I actually was just interested in it from the get-go. Not just some, like, bandwagon interest person. I got my own real, like, a real human being, baby. Flesh and blood. I'm not a fucking drone like the rest of ya. Just fucking trying to fucking keep up with what, you know, Will Smith's doing. Something interesting going on in your world. Yep. Not easy being me. Being cute, anyway. So, level 30. I don't know. Oh, up seems to just jump you back, so you want to go down. Then it's a boss. Do you know what? Yesterday, or it could have been this morning, but yesterday morning, I was, like, if you Google CRTs today, or Google CRTs 2022 or something like that, there's this huge list of frequently asked questions. They're like, are CRTs better? Like, are CRTs, like, the best, or something like that? And now, like, every single question is just like, CRTs have superior lag. Even they're more color depth than OLEDs and less energy consumption. Like, Google knows to sell CRTs. It's crazy. I'm just gonna write down that this is a boss. Oof. Okay, I don't seem to have any of this charted. Oh, I guess. Up. Here's the 34. This is the bass. Oh, it's just another one of these. Oh, that was close. I could have died from just touching that thing. According to this, don't go up. For the love of God, don't go up. I'll open your link? Alright. This is good. This is how it's supposed to. This is good. I just never marked what that was. What is this? What the fuck? Dude, is this the same guy? Oh, it's not the same fucking guy. Jesus. It looks like his geometry's bad. Well, maybe not. It looks pretty good. Yeah, and that's the best TV ever, dude. The Apex. Dude, it's just like $250, $300 is just how much these fucking CRTs go for now. Like, what the hell, man? Dude, don't tell me this is like $600 worth of retro hardware right here sitting in front of my fucking eyes, dude. Cut my heart into pieces. This is my last resort. CRT shock. Dude, fuck, I can't believe you fucking brought that to my attention. Oh my god, you just had, I had to know, I guess. Never let these leave home. And dude, I used to pick the CRT and bring it to my friends like all the time. Like every time I went over there. Like Jesus Christ, I put a phone in my car and stuff and put it down hard. It's fucking crazy. There's a secret there. Gotta love a mystery. I don't know where down goes. But don't go there, apparently. Man, this gun is amazing. Lamb gun. Lamb. I'm at 36, you go up. And I don't know what's down. Not important. Hopefully I can just devour this guy quickly. Thank you. Whew! And that guy's a bastard. Yeah, you do, something horrible happened and it's hard to talk about, but I had to start from the very beginning. And that's that, but that's okay. It's okay because I have the completed map now of how to get through the game. No, dude, don't tell me. And I'm adding extra stuff to the map here. It's just really know where I'm going a little better. Dude, what is this? Oh, this is your TV. Oh, Hitachi. Hey, you know, I have this one too, I think. I have this one at my parents' place. $150, that's psychotic, dude. So these prices are inflated like crazy. Yeah, something horrible happened, but that's okay. We're already on our way to the ending here. We're already at level 40. But level 40 is at the ending stretch, right? Level 40 is up here. This is like, we're already in the last level here. There's still lots of bosses we gotta fight and stuff, but we're already kind of past halfway through the game here. It's alright. Dude, I recently sold a CRT for $100. Not too long ago, about a month ago. I'm not even kidding, right? Like, it's like, CRTs are getting popular because modern TVs fucking suck. They suck in every conceivable way. Anyway. We got a fucking game to beat. Yeah, basically. No, it's YouTubers. It's YouTubers. I'm glad that I got stability in my internet eventually. I don't know what caused it. Just fiddling the wires a little, I guess. Damn. Yes. Damn. So you gotta go on a big adventure from here. You go up. This game has more depth than it deserves. I don't know. Like, it's a really good game. It's a seriously hidden gem, underrated game. It's funny. It's one of the first games I ever owned ever. But yeah, turns out it was a great game all along. What classics are made out of. I I mean, it is a Capcom game. It's not like like at the time, you know, Capcom was one of the best companies. Even before Street Fighter 2, before Street Fighter, you know, they were really good, right? Oh yeah, this guy. Man, I wasn't even hitting him. No! Fuck this game. It's called Sector Z. The NES, also an arcade game. It's easier to hit with this. Yeah, he's easier with this. Fuck. Man, I don't have the speed. I gotta be extra careful. What am I supposed to do then? No, dude. No. Yep, doors. Zee. It's called the Ocean of Salt. It's called the Titty Fucking Salt Mines. All aboard the Salt Express. Salt, 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 salt. Extra salt, please. I want extra salt, please. Give me extra salt, please. Give me extra salt, please. Extra salt, please. I would like extra salt, please. Salt, 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 salt. Extra salt, please. Hey. The mazer didn't appear. Where's the mazer? I fucking pulverized through that, man. I should have used this. Hey, don't get hit, you dumbass. Fuck. No, don't get hit! Thank you. Now, why didn't the Mazer return? Did I get it, die, or something? Don't remember. Well, I got what I need. But I should go for the barrier too. A little grinding goes a long way in a boss. Grinding's awesome on NES. Don't go for it. Good for our hero. We're almost in that home stretch already. We're almost just to that maze where you gotta find the secret to get out. I'm good. Fuck! Bastard. Oh, nice. Shot all over the damn place. Interesting. Shooting at different times. Nice shot. And he's just spawning over here, weird. Come on! Dude, it always spawns over there. There, got it. Nice. Ow. Man, you can move so fucking fast in this game. So cool. Going on in 46 land. You want to go up to 50. 47 has the secret. Then shoot up high to find the secret. It allows you to get through the area. There it is. Six to 49. Which is a scary boss room. Oof. Good start. Oof. Okay. It's not a secret. It's a necessary secret to beat the game. Like, you need to do it to beat the game. Like, you absolutely need it to beat the game. I'm gonna take a tinkle.
Hold up.
Yeah, it's a secret. Like, you go around in a circle in a web with no way through until you find the secret. But I already found it and put it on the map. I don't know where down goes, but one is the way to go. Oh my god, compose yourself, Ben. Oh my god. I'm going to go to the next one. But I think I'll go get the barrier. Oh, I don't think I can actually. Never mind. I'll have to game over for that. And I like know the way for a heart now that I've been drawing maps and stuff. I just like know the way. No! So bad, dude. Oh, this guy's gonna kick my ass. Thank you. Looks like the camera froze. Good call. Maybe I hit the table or something. There you go. Thanks. Well, should I try the boss? I should try the boss. No!
Thank you.
Fuck happened to my mazer? Man, did I double press? It is what it is, I guess. I must have accidentally double pressed. I don't know. Back to the pea shooter, but I don't know. I don't want to diddle daddle. I want to fight that boss. I can't grind and get the mazer anymore. Almost died. I got enough. I just don't have a lot of damage. That's okay. Damn. Thank you. Yeah! It's all about the health, man. I think the barrier did block it. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention to that. But... whew. Alright, next one's the final boss. This is also a really confusing area. Nice. Big help. So, according to my map, you want to go up to 54, and 54 has another secret exit that you need to take, or else you're lost. Just keeps going in a loop. After the Wiggler. Missed it. Oh, nice. You can just farm life here. Whoa. That's pretty good. There it is. During the Wiggler fight, after the first gap. Alright, so when you're in 56, I don't know. I guess the strat was to hide back here. Well, that's that. And I don't know what goes down. But down might be the way to go, because you don't want to go to 42. Gets you to 57. I don't know where 57 is. Uncharted. Oh no, it's way back here. Technically, this is the way to go. The other way would have been the way if you wanted to grind. I'm gonna have to go after the final boss because I've already kind of lost a chance. This is like the toughest area in the game, the last. The last area. Doesn't let you really easily approach those guys. You're real good. I assume. And that goes to the final boss area, I think. 58. Here it is, final boss.
What? What?
What? What? Hey, alright, final boss. No speed, but alright, here we go. Who needs speed? You can get in the boss if you're good. It might be easier to kill him with this weapon. It might be easier to kill him if you take every bullet to the face. Oh my God. Oh, I touched it, I think. These guys need to give me speed buffs. Man, I can really get some more going. I got this. It's a good final boss. I just need to, you know, be good. Now I can grind. I've caught up. Man, my eyes are starting to dry. When I was fighting the boss, I wasn't blinking. I need more water to stay hydrated. And I keep going and drinking a glass, but... I don't have enough speed still. Speed ought to do it. Thank you. Like, these guys make drops, but it's too dangerous to bring them out, you know, like... Sucks. Can't grind here. Really, it's just too dangerous. A little bit. It'll help. Everything helps. Alright guys, hold on to your bets. Man, I died there, remember? Man, that fucker's got a lot of HP. Holy shit. Fuck, I'm not blinking. Oh, I wasn't blinking. I need to get a drink.
Oh, he's hard.
I think I had to learn how to grind that one stage. Too dangerous. Touch. I just gotta go until I got full health. And then I'll beat it. For sure, at full health. It's almost doubled the health. I feel like I got a lot of damage on him. But, you know, the drops gotta be lucky and I gotta not fuck up while grinding, you know, like... Maybe not even use the barrier till I get there. Ah. If only I can make this stage work for me though. It's just too dangerous, fuck, dude. Just can't do it. Yeah, that pops the barrier, dude. That's really bad. Fuck. That's why I shouldn't use it until I get to where I need it. I'm I'm losing control of the speed. All that speed, man. Speed. Don't get distracted by that noise. Dun, 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 dun. Almost there. What is the fucking speed cap in this game? Jeez. Alright, let's go before we throw it all away. It's getting really hard to control the speed. Thank you. Our control is speed. Whoa. Kick his ass, sea bass. I really don't know how I died there once. Yes! Yes! I fucking beat it! Holy fuck, yeah, dude. It's all about the health, dude. Fucking A, dude. Piece of my childhood has been completed. Dude, this ending is sick. Dude, it's not an NES game until a castle explodes, man! Yeah! Dude, castle explodes. I just know this castle's gonna explode. Oh, yeah. Welcome. This castle exploding. Is that me? Awesome, dude. One of my childhood games beat. That ending was awesome. Made by a handful of people. That was sick. Doesn't even show me my score. Fucking A. That was sick, dude. Oh? That was so awesome, dude. Holy. Sector Z's been complete. I don't know what the score was. Those nerds were really good at their jobs, man. It's like video game design chose them. They just knew they were the best for the job. That's a really good game on the NES. That's another one of those, like, 100 great games on the NES that hold up today. 60 frames a second, very solid challenge all the way through, not too hard. I'm pretty confident in saying that the difficulty level is about a 1. Arguably 2, but I'm going to say a 1. It's a little harder than other, arguably 2. I think others can beat it. Especially if you're a schmuck fan. What an awesome game. Great game, man. Now I'm really curious to see what other people think about this, you know. It's a bargain binner, last time I checked, so. Awesome game, wow. Sick. Oh, it is called Section Z. We've been calling it Sector Z the whole time. It is called Section Z. Lol. Whatever, man. Section Z. Good game.